And welcome back, you too. This mission, the final mission, is really rough. Uh-oh. There's been a constant fight over this place for a very, very long time now. We're going to have a challenge right at the end. Am I able to destroy them up here? Oh. Oh, they've been destroying quite a bit of my stuff. We need to get up here and start to destroy stuff. Can we? Yeah, my stuff is just too slow. There's no point trying to go up here at the moment. Okay, construction vehicles. Nice. Right, we're forced to build a lot of pulverizers. Okay, shit. Now there's a huge wave of enemies coming here. Way too many. Oh boy, and now they are going around these places as well. Enemies everywhere. Yes, there's a lot going on here. The enemies here now coming in. This is new though, that they are doing that. Where's my... Okay, good. I'm building an intimidate. Okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna drop the intimidator actually. The feet is a huge pain in the ass. Oh no, no, they're destroying everything now. This one is doing nothing, what the hell? Oh right, it's one of these. It took out this one too. They took, oh no. Okay, I'm gonna try to come up here again. Oh no. I'm gonna try to go up here on the side. The pathfinding is kind of slow, so we will see how this goes. Oh no, they rebuild? Oh lord. Oh no. See, almost everything that is dead here now. The enemies can... Oh. This is rough. But this is a bit closer to how it would be. In a real mission. In a real game. Yeah, I'm getting stomped big time here. Okay, I'm not gonna send up anymore. Oh, now the bombers are coming in. getting more under control. It is getting out of control. They're pushing me back. And I have no units as well. They have a lot of units. But we will do our best, fight to the end. We got a few units left. We need to get up here and actually stomp them big time. They're still coming. is that a Fido? Okay, they are using very weak units now. What we need... Oh no, it's one of these. We can build a Moho mine there. We're gonna try to go up here again. Actually, they are coming down now. I kind of want to fight down here if I can, because of my defense units. Everything became unselected. That sucks. Need more Punishers, actually. These are really, really good. Okay, I'm losing units here. Issues climbing my units. Thing is, we have to do this climb, otherwise we will never get anywhere. But they get stuck. I should have saved. That was bad. We lost everything and just by trying to climb up. Rough. But this is why I think we need more defense, you know, like these. Okay, this is gonna be rough since I don't have many units. I think we're gonna do it like this. Wait, they destroyed it? Oh no. They actually did. No, they were happy. What? No! What? What? You're not supposed to fly with them like that? Oh, wait. Yeah, never mind. I'm gonna stop with these. Okay, let's see if we really can get in here on the side. Like, really here. Why are you going there? I told you to go on port. Oh no. No, ships. I mean, ah. There we go. Whoa. Here we have plenty of stuff. Oh. No, I can't control them. Okay, where is the commander? It is this part is infuriating when you can't find your commander. Really do not have a lot of metal at the moment, which is not good. Thank you. Wait, have they built up? Wait a second, what have they done here? Are those defenders? I mean, they are shooting at nothing, literally. Yeah. I should have gone up there. No. I mean, they have too much shit. I just can't climb it. Even though we have so many Punishers, I just can't seem to get them anywhere. Did they destroy my... There we have it. Feels like we need to be able to... What are we going to do here? The only thing we can do is keep pushing and try to build as much of these as possible. Why is it back here? Jesus. Go here, patrol. I need to see what the hell is going on. Who's shooting? Oh, there we have it. Enemies are building more? Oh, yes, yes, yes. They're continuously building. Hold on. I'm not gonna talk a lot. Okay, we will focus on defense, and I will start to upgrade stuff. So, this one has been destroyed. Stuff here. Hey. I don't wanna fight. Stop going then. I don't wanna fight just yet. We need to solve this. The cannon problems. Intimidator. Fire at will. Okay. No. Wait, where is it? I need to have you on 4. Now, I'm gonna take you. Then we're going to see... Where is it? I'm looking for something. Looking for... Then we're going to use both of these intimidators in order to shoot, focus fire and down. There we have 4 attack. I think we're gonna go and let's see, let's do this. That's how fast my big army died. Uh oh. We're going back down. We want to build the intimidator. Everybody help build it. Or everybody that can. is it? I know that we have something here. There we go. We need... Oh, it can build it? Ah, there! There we go. We need more power. Way more power. Oh. So, let's try this. Okay, so we're gonna go in here from the side. We're just gonna see if this is gonna work out. Okay, both of these are done. So we might be able to do this. If we take one of these, I'm just gonna... What? Now, this is pretty good, what we got here. We were able to get rid of some stuff. Vehicle plants, thank you. Get rid of everything. Okay. Nice. That's the power of the Annihilator. And that is also why I want to get these fusion powers up and running. Help him out. But do we have another one of these builders thing? Oh. Now, another way that we could do this would be to try to start to build Punishers up here. That would be our next mission. Oh, wait, are you building another Intimidator? Oh. Okay, it's not called Annihilator with core. It's called Intimidator. Where do we have them? Right. I think we're gonna take this one. Then we're gonna start to make Punishers here. Really need way more of these. This time we will start to actually patrol in that place. Yeah, so that these can start to actually damage them. Move away from that spot. It's just a bit too much at the moment. And we will see if I can hold this place. So where is this place? Oh no, that is terrible. There we go. That is how it should be like. Oh no. Yeah, that's how I thought. Oh, wait. I got a dun 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 sound. Did I kill the commander? What happened? Mashing, yeah. You really need to mash those buttons. I mean, we have this one. Actually, I think we should try. There we go. I think we can much. Oh, they destroyed it. ¥1,000? Wow. Okay. It feels like if we make another Intimidator, we will be able to do something crazy. But yeah, so what did you think of that spamming? Those spam skills? Awesome, I do some player. Prism Army? Nice. Well done, Otome. Well done. You make Papa cry proud. You make Papa proud! Since I discovered how OP Prism takes, I never tried to say anything else. Oh ho ho. But yeah, Prism tanks are awesome. As long as you can get to the late game, they are just amazing. It is too satisfying. Yeah, I mean the way those lasers work out is just awesome. Getting these up really helps a lot, I've noticed. Oh, they had a big Bertha? Wow. I just like seeing the energy going up and down. Oh. Oh, wow. Just look at that. Please blow up. To move our units a bit forward, like make put them there. Okay, this has been a slow mission, but eventually we did it. Okay. I think now we kinda need... do we have any vehicles here who can... Yeah, like you. Could you make a lot of energy storage, thank you? Like, a lot? I mean, at the moment, our this force is doing enough already. I think we're going to move out. So our trick here is actually spam a lot of scouts and put them on patrol on the area we want to destroy, and then we allow the intimidate 53 kills. 18 kills. Yeah, these are doing literally everything. And now these helps us to just make that wall of, you know, attack power if the enemy tries to actually jump on us. Or supporting us when we go in. I'm not sure if we can go in though. I mean, they have a lot of defense, like serious amount. Let's save. Well, this has been such... Look at that. Almost 2 hour long of constant struggle. Holy shit. This has been quite a learning experience, I can assure you.
I mean, even the Goliath, they are taking it out pretty fast. Ah, so that's why. We did it. We freaking did it. What we could do now? Okay, where's the commander? We should make another aircraft, maybe two more. Ah! Another intimidator! Here. Fire of will. 17. Okay, so this one could patrol here. Okay, let's see here. So, how are you doing? 72, 37, 1 kill. Thank you. We won! We freaking won! This has probably been the most difficult mission we've ever done. But this is nothing in comparison to true PvP though. But nice. That was nice though. We have beaten Total Annihilation. Ah, should we begin with Total Annihilation Kingdom? Yes? I want to see that from this because you said it was bad. Apparently, a lot of people liked it. But being able to shoot across half the map is pretty damn satisfying. We'll need to get our own conclusion on it.
Yeah.
Oh, we even get a movie!
Minecraft, though.
Lego.
Lego Annihilation. Yeah, and that was Total Annihilation.
GG. That was a fun game.